Those fucking twins, Mickey and Lou. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. Said it was their house now. And we could either leave willingly, or they'd burn it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight, so they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims. But my mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe. There's a tunnel up there that leads to Hope County. The highwaymen are blocking our way. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving. I passed through that old mine when I left to get help. There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the final piece so that we could finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than we were before. I'm sorry about your people. I promise, I'll figure out a way to make this right. There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something. You can use benches like this to build... Yeah, we need more resources. We're gonna have to poke around and scare some up. In the corner.
Remember to look up high, too. Break that and see what's behind there.
Sometimes you have to break something to look behind it.
You can find useful things almost anywhere. Should do it. Let's haul this stuff back to the workbench. Holy shit, is that some kind of saw launcher? That's amazing. Man, those highwaymen are in for it now.
Now we're ready to attack the bridge. Thank you.
home.